walking. Yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And the money comes in for the work I do. I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home, oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I broke, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing older you.
3 a.m. when you start, so it's really dark and you can't see your runner. All you see is little bobbing lights and the glow sticks, so you just need to learn which is the right glow stick and hope for the best. You need to have every food and drink known to man, because if you haven't got it, he's going to want it. Make a sign for your vehicle. It gets good support and it might save you from water gun attacks by the relay teams.
Okay, I'll catch up with you with it.
The best part is you get to drive while your athlete has to slog along. In the dark, it's after lunchtime, but finally you're nearly at the finish. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. And I'm walking, cause I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And the money. Camera ready and fully charged. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better
no sense in dancing around the subject. A wound gets worse when it's treated with neglect. Well, don't turn now, there's nothing here to fear.